When I am in my painting, I am not aware of what I am doing. It is only after a sort of get acquainted period that I see what I have been about. I have no fears about making changes, destroying the image, because the painting has a life of its own.
Jackson Pollock was one of the most revolutionary painters in American history.
Pollock revolutionized painting with his famous drip technique. The drip technique brought him into the painting by literally throwing paint at a canvas until he was satisfied.
I continue to get further away from a painter's usual tools, such as easel, palette, brushes, and etc. I prefer sticks, towels, knives, and dripping fluid paint are a heavy impasto with sand, broken glass, and other foreign matter added.
Pollock felt that the standard easel and brush restricted him and didn't allow him to fully express himself as the drip technique did.
Modern art to me is nothing more than the expression of contemporary aims of the age we are living in. The unconsciousness is a very important side of modern art. I think the unconsciousness drives do mean a lot more in looking at paintings.
Even today, after his death, Pollock's paintings influence arts and people all over the world.
On the floor, I am more at ease. I feel near, more part of the painting. Since this way I can walk around it, work from the four sides, and literally be in the painting.
Thank you.